Sup guys, welcome to another episode of Poems with Phil. Today's poem is called Thanks Chilies. May I begin? Gluten allergy before I knew it. I consumed chicken wings and spinach dip, and with my belly full, I walked into the mall at 8 years old. Unfortunately, it soon left my belly, into my intestines, and all 30 pounds of food shot to my exit door. Emergency, I said to myself. Unfortunately, there was no glass to break in case of this emergency, only the seal. Then, the door was flung open before I was ready. I was in the mall. It was a Friday night. True story. I really did shit my pants in the mall when I was 8 years old. Yeah. It was really awkward, walking into the bathroom after, because I was like, Dad, I have to go to the bathroom. He was like, hey, whatever, let's go. So we start walking, and as I'm walking, I shit my pants, and it all sat in my pants as I was walking to the bathroom. And then when I got into the stall, I pulled my pants down and it just like, everywhere. It was like all over the toilet, down the side, on the floor, like on the stall walls. And of course there's like the like 1.5 foot space, like between like the wall of the stall and then the floor, so you can like see their feet. Yeah, so it was just everywhere and I didn't know what to do, but I remember my dad coming in and I like pulled my pants back up and then we walked out, and as we were leaving a janitor walked in and he walked to the stall and he like looks at it and then he looks at me and then looks back and then looks at me, and I just could like hear his inner dialogue saying, you fucking piece of shit, I have to clean this now. Like, he was just in shock, pissed, and I had to walk through the mall with shit down my legs, on my shorts, in my shoes, everything. I had to walk through the mall, like, to get to the car to go back to my house to clean up and then come back to pick up my mom and my sisters. Oh my god. It was so embarrassing. I'm curious to know if my sisters, like, remember it. I know my mom remembers it because I brought it up to her, like, 2 weeks ago. And my dad's probably like, oh yeah, I remember that. Yeah, God. That sucked. But it's a great story. Funny story. Great for a vlog. Yeah, I shit my pants when I was 8. Fuck off if you don't like it. Fuck you. I was born this way. No, I wasn't. I wasn't born this way. I just shit my pants in a mall. That's it. So subscribe to me on the YouTube, press a little button that's like up here or some shit. It's like in this area. You know? Follow me on Twitter at ThePhilOfIt. That's my Twitter. Make sure you follow it. I post funny shit all the time. Usually about the things that are happening in my life. So I'm like, fuck this. This is annoying. Like, as it's happening. So whatever. But yeah, I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. Maybe post another vlog tonight. No promises. Whatever. I have a life outside of YouTube. I have shit to do. All right. Bye, guys.